David Copeland set off a series of nail bombs in London in 1999 over three consecutive weekends. He was convicted of murder in 2000 and he was sentenced to six concurrent life sentences. He was assessed at Broadmoor Hospital and that was like pre-trial only. And there he was diagnosed with paranoid schizophrenia.